guy's worried. Drew McIntyre. McIntyre plus CM Punk. Well, put him on the injury list at the Royal Rumble. CM Punk is not forgotten. I'm thinking back to last week at Money in Raw. They have a four-way. They're determined to be number one contender in the World Heavyweight Championship. And Drew McIntyre was rolling.
Absolutely. Back in the Claymore to get another opportunity. It's his title that he lost the night before it. CM Punk holds up the Claymore.
Punk cost McIntyre the title at WrestleMania, and he cost him the number one contendership last week. Main event, Jey Uso with the Spear-Uso splash combo. He's next in line for Damian Priest.
Drew, after watching what CM Punk did to you last week, I gotta say, this is not exactly the reaction I was expecting. Drew? Drew?
Not miss.
Plus, Bayley gets to feel the glow as she defends against Naomi.
You might be looking at the next WWE Women's Champion.
Friday Night SmackDown, live Friday 8/7 Central, only on Fox.